Now, does that say that that day is not going to overtake you at all? You're not even going to be there. This day ain't even going to happen to you. No, he says you're not in darkness that the day should overtake you as a thief. The day will overtake you, but not as a thief. Why not? Because it says we are all the children of the light and the children of the day. We are not of the night nor of darkness. Verse 6, therefore let us not sleep as do others, but let us watch and be sober. He's saying, wake up, be awake, be alert, be watching, and if you're watching, this day.
And Revelation chapter 7 is not talking about the rapture.
Everybody knows that.
Well, did you know that words really can hurt you?
What?
Jesse, don't go!
Because when you see these things begin to come to pass, he said, then look up, lift up your heads, for your redemption draweth nigh. You will see this coming. But let us watch and be sober. He's saying, wake up, be awake, be alert, be watching, and if you're watching, this day will not overtake you as a thief. It will not take you unawares. It will not take you by surprise. Will you be there? Yes. You will be there, but it will not surprise you.